Vile, despicable character in Dr. Seuss.
That's a good one. I like
it. And then I reversed it.
Oh, there you go. I do like that.
Yeah.
So I
took the tune to "You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch," and made it into something that is lovely for you.
All right.
And I'm
going to
have
so
fun
good.
With this because it's one of my favorite songs.
This is going to be.
Okay. You'll be missed here, Judy Ward, storyteller quite supreme. You make reading sound exciting, and the kids just love you so, Judy Ward. You're a good banana with a heart made of gold. You're a kind one, Judy Ward. You really are a dear. You're as cuddly as a kitten. You're as charming as a doe, Judy Roar. None can touch your talent with a 39.5-foot pole. You're a fun one, Judy Roar. You have mischief in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a caring mother type, Judy Roar. Given the choices between you and a bowl of candy, you'd win every time. You're a fine one, Judy Roar. You're a funny, funny bear. Your heart is full of charity. Your soul is full of joy, Judy Roar. The three words that are best described you are, and I quote, cool, fun, kind. You are crafty, Judy Roar. You are clean, a playful crass. Your heart so full of passion for the many things you do, Judy Roar. Your soul is an appealing dump heap overflowing with a most wonderful assortment of improbable greatness imaginable. Macrame in beautiful knots. Okay, here's the challenge. Okay. This is a Spanish version.
Okay.
Spanish version.
Oh.
todos nos gusta que Judy Roar. Y le deseamos todo lo mejor. Disfrute de su nuevo retiro con su familia encantadora. Judy Roar. Cuando se hizo el molde para felicidad, nos alegre que te utilizan.
Really?
Which means in English.
Yeah.
So they can understand. We all love you, Judy Roar, and we